18. The Power of Color. Slow version. Are you nervous? Maybe you should sit in a blue room. Are you always cold? Maybe you should sit in a warm color room. Are you often sad? Maybe you should sit in a yellow room. Do you know why? That's because colors affect our feelings. Some scientists tested this idea in a workplace with two kinds of boxes. The white ones were heavier, and the black ones were lighter. Which boxes were more difficult to lift? The heavy white ones? No. The black boxes seemed more difficult. The white boxes were heavier, but they looked light. This is because light colors seem light. Another study was done at a hospital with brown and dark green walls. Painters painted the hospital walls in bright colors. Bright orange on the first floor. Bright pink on the second. Bright green on the third. Guess what happened? The patients changed. They visited each other and talked more. The workers also changed and were happier about work. Another study was done in a school. Some scientists studied children who could not focus on the teacher. When the walls were brown and yellow, the children's heart rates went up, and they were overactive. When the walls were light and dark blue, the children's heart rates were slower, and the children were much calmer. The studies make us think carefully about the colors around us, in houses, in offices, in schools, in hospitals, in restaurants, and in prisons. The Power of Color, normal speed. Are you nervous? Maybe you should sit in a blue room. Are you always cold? Maybe you should sit in a warm color room. Are you often sad? Maybe you should sit in a yellow room. Do you know why? That's because colors affect our feelings. Some scientists tested this idea in a workplace with two kinds of boxes. The white ones were heavier and the black ones were lighter. Which boxes were more difficult to lift? The heavy white ones? No, the black boxes seemed more difficult. The white boxes were heavier, but they looked light. This is because light colors seem light. Another study was done at a hospital with brown and dark green walls. Painters painted the hospital walls in bright colors. Bright orange on the first floor, bright pink on the second, bright green on the third. Guess what happened? The patients changed. They visited each other and talked more. The workers also changed and were happier about their work. Another study was done in a school. Some scientists studied children who could not focus on the teacher. When the walls were brown and yellow, the children's heart rates went up and they were overactive. When the walls were light and dark blue, the children's heart rates were slower and the children were much calmer. These studies should make us think carefully about the colors around us, in houses, in offices, in schools, in hospitals, in restaurants, and in prison. Are you nervous? Maybe you should sit in a blue room. Are you always cold? Maybe you should sit in a warm color room. Are you often sad? Maybe you should sit in a yellow room. Do you know why? That's because colors affect our feelings. Some scientists tested this idea in a workplace with two kinds of boxes. The white ones were heavier and the black ones were lighter. Which boxes were more difficult to lift? The heavy white ones? No, the black boxes seemed more difficult. The white boxes were heavier, but they looked light. This is because light colors seem light. Another study was done at a hospital with brown and dark green walls. Painters painted the hospital walls in bright colors. Bright orange on the first floor, bright pink on the second, bright green on the third. Guess what happened? The patients changed. They visited each other and talked more. The workers also changed and were happier about their work. Another study was done in a school. Some scientists studied children who could not focus on the teacher. When the walls were brown and yellow, the children's heart rates went up and they were overactive. When the walls were light and dark blue, the children's heart rates were slower and the children were much calmer. These studies should make us think carefully about the colors around us, in houses, in offices, in schools, in hospitals, in restaurants, and in prison.